All right, welcome back to Mission Destroy Plus, game number 16 for Famicom, Cadillac. We got really close to beating it last night. We went from thinking that it was going to be easy to thinking that it was going to be hard to thinking that it was definitely impossible and that I would never beat it to realizing that it could be beat to almost beating it. So we're just going to, well, hopefully beat it. Difficulty one. So what we have to do. We need to play through all the levels. Okay. Oh, I put a jack there. It's my bad. Let's see if we can work backwards. It's gonna be a little tough. Oops. I almost screwed up there. Oh, no, I didn't. I didn't want to. Oh well. Oops. Just play this round 10 times, honestly. Get a bunch of money. Well, kind of already screwed up, but that's okay. Thank you.
Thank you.
All right, a couple more times, and then I think we'll have enough money to feel safe for the rest of the game. We'll do one more, so we're at 10,000. Actually, yeah, we'll win this one. Alright, I really hope our RNG is as good as it was on this first level. Fives it is. Second five. There's our third five. And I think we're good. Usually when you have three... Good, we gotta pay attention to where the next five is coming. Sometimes I just completely overlook them and just drop them. There it is. You also have to make sure to not get any unwanted combos, like horizontally. Fives again. Okay. Nice. Sevens, nice. Thank you. Oh, okay, now we start to lose money. Or no, we even out because our buyouts are the same. Our buy-ins are the same as our max. Our max price that we get. Or point values. Whatever I'm trying to say. Right, okay. Okay, this is gonna be tough. This is where RNG becomes well, it's pretty obvious. It's very important. You really gotta be careful the ones you place on top of your four of a kind to make sure you don't match suits. Oh yeah. We're going to build backwards here. Got that one pretty early. What? Okay. No! Okay, can we do the twos? I don't remember if another two came out before. I'm hoping it didn't. There it is, yes. Oh. Good thing that three in a row was of the same suit. I'm telling you, those horizontal ones are hard to look out for. I'm gonna just dump my space there since that's what I'm used to. Oy. All right, this one's hard. Hmm. I screwed that up big time. That's a big loss. I got all that money gone. Okay. Oh no! The four came right after that! No, I was banking on fours. Oh man, that's some bad luck. Just one clover, I just need one clover. Whoops. Oh, wait. Okay, we're good, we're good, we're good. No! 6, 7, 8! No! No! Come on! Screw this game. It was right there, I had it. Thank you. You gotta be joking me, man. You gotta be joking me. 2 fives in a row. Ah. This is not looking good. Clover. Yes, come on. Come on. Wow. Okay. Close. Since the buy-in's so high, I gotta just burn this down as much as I can. I got really close there. If that 10 wasn't in the way. Thank you. think that's it. Man, that's so out of pitch. Oh man, that was hard. 8 hours, 2 minutes, 38 seconds. All clear, congratulations. Did it with Jax. Once we figured out how to do it, that method worked pretty well. Get four of a kind, build up money in the beginning, and once you get four of a kind, you can just make three of a pair of suit for the rest. That's it. The controller does not do anything. Well, I think I'm gonna make it a short stream. Because I don't know if I want to start another game. Well, that's it. I don't know if I'll be streaming for a while, so this might be the last stream for a while. All right, have a good one.